of different things, but mostly a hummingbird of all things. So obviously you can tell it's decided that to make a home there because it's just sticking to them. So how do you pronounce it? How do you pronounce it again?
Persimmon.
Persimmon, yeah. Yeah. I wanted to get closer, but the hummingbird is doing so much. Like, I'm like, oh, look at that. That is very neat. I have a hummingbird feeder that I'll feed them, but I don't think I've ever had an experience like this. That is amazing. And a persimmon tree. Never heard of it till now. That was a cool moment.